First off, I want to thank my coaches, teammates, and friends for always being there for me and pushing me along the way.
All right.
Jimmy.
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 Jimmy. Jimmy. Jimmy. Jimmy
in there too?
I'm telling you, man. Top in the side.
Come call your
home. Go.
My parents were very proud of me making a big decision like that at a very young age in Texas, going to Nevada, really gonna mature me and make me a young man faster. My parents, I felt like that was home for me, like a second home for me. We have a really good connection with the head coach, Coach Novell. Also my position coach, Coach Bonnie. We all had a long-term relationship and we just feel like it's the best fit for me.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Rams, trap, yams, trap, pass, trap, pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
I'm planning on doing big things in Nevada. The coaches already have big expectations out of me early, so I want to take advantage of everything and really just grind up there and train and just prove it on the field Saturday nights. My friends felt like that was a good fit for me, knowing that I had a pretty good amount of players that came from the same area that I did that also went to Nevada. They found out by my post I made on Twitter about how I would want to commit to the University of Nevada. I told them that it really just was like, it felt like home to me. When I first tweeted out that I was going to like commit to the University of Nevada, I really just stopped for a second and thought about it. Like, I'm about to just put this in public, saying that I'm about to commit to the University of Nevada, and never looking back after that. And whoever with me, and whoever not, can just
okay.
Yeah.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Yams, trap. Yams, trap. Pass, trap. Pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
Long time coming. You've been taking care of your business, you've been grinding ever since little. Face adversity, being the smallest one on the field, hard work and dedication got him to where he at right now. D1 scholarship. A lot of them said you couldn't do it. You put in the work. You're here now. Keep on grinding. I'm gonna miss coming to the highest, beating you on the NCAA, but hey, it's always online. Yeah, just like your brother, but man, on another note, man, I'm proud of you, dog, and just keep on grinding.
He's been like a little brother to me, and, you know, I'm glad I have him. But most of all, I'm proud of you after everything you've gone through. I mean, it's a new journey for you. Like everyone said, always put God first, no matter what. And you know, I'm gonna be the first one on the flight going to Nevada with you. You know I am. I love you,
King. I just want to say I'm so proud of you. I can't believe that you've grown into this awesome young man, from the little boy playing with those little bobby pins and paper clips to this grown man right now. Keep going first. Keep pushing. Keep striding. Don't look back. I'm super, super proud of you. I'm proud of your parents and the job that they've done raising you and your brothers. Just keep running full speed ahead. I love you.
Don't let your feelings ever get in the way of making a godly choice, okay? You're gonna be making choices, and they're gonna be yours until you make the right choice.
Well, I just wanna let you know that the sky's the limit, and you can clam high as you want to come, okay? And I love you.
Words cannot express how I am in such gratitude for you as a person and how much you're doing. I wish you the very best. I know that you're going to go a long way. And so continue to keep up the good work.
I am so grateful. I'm proud of you. I want you to keep your head up. And whatever you do, just stay close to God. But you can't, you stay close to the fire, you can't go wrong, okay? And I love you.
But I'm so proud of you guys. Y'all worked hard, and this is your reward. And you know, it's gonna get harder sometimes, but like she said, lean in on God, and then you'll always come out a victor.
We come a long way, and I'm on this journey with you all the way through. I'm gonna be out there to see the game. I love you, man. Let's get it.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Grams, trap, yams, trap, pass, trap, pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
Ahead of all people and of all things, and your days shall be blessed. King, God gave you wings so we all could see you fly. So jump, even if you learn to fly on your way down. Never be afraid to try. Life is filled with many bold challenges that we all must face, and I'm about to face yet another one. I always said one day I would have to let you go. Well, I lied. I'm never letting you go. Just ask your older brother. So get prepared, because the further you are away from me, the tighter I will be holding on to you. You have my heart. We love you so very much. Now go and be great. I got you. You will forever be my king.
I want to tell you that I'm proud of you. I'm proud of everything that you have done. Ever since you were a little kid, I knew that you was going to be special. And you put in a lot of hard work in. And it been many people who doubted you, but you always kept faith. I always remember that you always got people behind you that love you. I love you. Your mama love you. Your brothers love you. I always keep God first, no matter what you do. No matter what you do, I always keep God first. Thinking, I want to tell you, all them early morning wake ups, man. Now you have to start doing it on your college journey now. So I just want to tell you that I love you, and I don't have no script. I ain't trying to read nothing, because I'm telling you what's on my heart. Okay.